Hey, just scouting our round two opponent. Mono black with endless ranks of the dead. Oh wow. That's funny. We just conceded here? Why? Oh no. Sorry. And again. Interesting. Okay, well, this does not seem like the best hand against him, or just in general. It's good if I draw a lot of lands and a lot of creatures, both, but yeah, this hand seems like I at least, I don't know, this hand seems worse, let's be fair, but I do get three land drops out of it. I think I'll just cast this now for red. If I draw Spectral Rider, I look like an idiot. But it's pretty easy for this hand to never get a chance to whatever, you know. I'm just gonna Harvest Pyre that. Whatever. I didn't see anything good in his deck, so didn't even see anything Smite the Monstrous kills. Kill that, I guess. Probably my Dark Thicket Wolf is going to die now. Might have been better just to Rune Chatter's Pike, so he couldn't transform the bat. Enjoy your two life. But I'm pretty okay with him transforming the bat. Let's see what happens. He does, I'm going to smite it. If he doesn't, I won't. Basically what's happening. God, they never do. Prove none of those cards being zombies. Ideally, I would hit the Ghoul Razor with this, and then he would transform the bat. It's just a little optimistic and 100% transparent. Like, if he's at all capable, he will not transform the bat after I make that play. Can accidentally sacrifice a silver. Ooh. What? Show me your trick. Morbid something? Seemed like a trick that just seemed like you lost. Well, he hasn't lost yet, but seemed like he lost some dudes. Okay. Should have done this first, obviously. Depending on what happens this turn, I may be trading Silver Chase Fox for Skeletal Grimace. Okay. Play a land and then cast that? No such luck. Alright, so don't think I can do that just yet. Couldn't smite the monstrous after doing that anyway. Should I attack? Yeah. I should. Taking one more hit from Abattoir Ghoul, and then I'm going to have to trade Silver Chase Fox and Voiceless Spirit for it. Basically, I need him to tap out here or I just lose. Or I need Siege Mastodon. I put that in my deck, didn't I? No? Oh, what was I thinking? Bag Juggernaut would block it for a turn. This is very bizarre. Great. Attack with Voiceless Spirit. Play the Rune Shiner's Pike. I think playing the Rune Shiner's Pike is fine. But not attacking, and not equipping the Rune Shiner's Pike. It's an ugly looking dude. Is that Bloodline Keeper? Just might be. I could play Rage Thrower actually. Look at that. I missed that I could do that. Do I want to? No. But I might next turn. He has any card in his hand, I'm probably dead. He has three that I can see. He could kill the pilgrim. Shit. Okay. Well, I can survive this turn. If it's worth it to survive this turn. What? Oh, that had first strike. Okay, I guess we decided it's not worth it. Whoops. I think I would have caught that if it were a situation where, like, the game wasn't already over and stuff. Hand seems good to me. I wonder if I go for... Well, okay. I can't turn to Spectral Rider anyway. It needs two white. So I'm gonna turn to Silver Chase. And then, based on what I've drawn, I get to decide whether I want red mana or the second white for Spectral Rider, and based on what he does. Grizzly Bears. I'm not gonna trade, because he has all those ghoul razors and stuff. Okay, I guess I'm getting another white. Be able to activate Township this game. That one can get red. Sweet. I have a harvest pyre that can actually kill something. I have an active township with three creatures in play. Seems like far, far better than I could ever dream of with this deck. Okay, I'm just gonna kill one of those then. E for 9. Endless Ranks of the Dead, what a card. Let's lose that one, I guess. I just want to play the Rage Thrower. Over putting that 2. Is that right? Yes, because either of those guys are lethal next turn. With Gavinny or with Runeshiner's Pike. This card better be pretty damn good. It's the first time I've ever seen Endless Ranks of the Dead make a zombie token. Okay. It's one way to do it. Oh, so for terrible decks, we both have pretty good decks. Like, his deck just plays a bunch of terrible zombies, but turns out to work pretty well. Because all his cards are zombies. Heyo. My deck plays even more terrible cards. And has 15 land. Keep this because it has Wrath, I think. I'm on the draw, I have lots of outs. Knew that was on top. Probably want to get red with that, actually. Sucks if he kills the pilgrim. He hasn't shown me the ability to... Yes, he has. Shown me lots of ability to target creatures. Can I Wrath of God already? Attack. Confused. Do you want to trade both of those for Darkthicket Wolf? I doubt it. Maybe he's okay with just speed bumping with the ghoul. About to find out, I guess. Okay. Interesting. Might beat me. Skeletal Grimace. God damn. These cards say destroy. Oh, Bonds of Faith. That's my out. I have an out. It's interesting. Thought he would hold back there. Transform one time. One time transform. Transform, then no land drop. One time. God, I just have no outs to a 3-3 regenerating flyer. I can draw township and go over the top or something. Don't have much. Don't understand why he's attacking still. Oh, he's dead. Good. Good, I'm glad. Attack first. He's not gonna block and untap my Juggernaut, I don't think. Just swing with Dark Thicket Wolf. Just swing with Dark Thicket Wolf. Why didn't I just play the Rage Thrower first? Oh, because I wanted him to burn removal. I'm not gonna remove that. Doesn't seem very likely. The only problem is he has instant speed removal to kill the Rage Thrower in response. He didn't think at all. After seeing me cast that, that warms my heart a little bit. Okay, I think I win. Yeah, I win. Wow. That's fun. In fact, I don't know what he's doing. Because it should be pretty clear to him that I just have lethal if he attacks. I guess I just have lethal if he doesn't attack. So you gonna Wrath of God for one mana? Only I can do that. Perhaps math is not a strong point, I don't know. Complaining about his deck. Aww. Wow, that was a turn 6 kill. Oh, I didn't realize that. That's pretty good. Okay, we're into the finals. How many great drafts do you have before you're allowed to win? I don't think his draft was great. I think his draft was pretty bad. Anyway, see you for the finals very shortly.